I think we can say that this is finally how you would like the season to start.
Yeah, definitely. It was definitely an improvement over the first two competitions, and it's actually quite nice because I started not so well in Klingenthal, and then it was a step forward to yesterday, and then once again a step forward to today, and so I'm feeling quite well.
How was it? Very difficult competition. We had seen some falls.
It's hard to say for me what happened exactly with Andy, because I just saw it from the outrun. It was pretty strong headwind at the top of the hill, but it was fine when I jumped my two jumps. So it's hard to say how it was for the other guys. And it's always a bit windy in Kusamo. That's we know that, and so I think the FIS does their best to guarantee safe jumping. And the second fall, I think if you lose part of your binding 50 meters from the landing, then that's got nothing to do with the wind.
Were you very nervous before your last jump here?
Not really. I knew that I had improved my jumping over the weekend. I didn't start that well in the training, but I managed to up my game step by step, and so I was pretty confident I can do another good job in the finale. But of course, you never know which place you're gonna get at the end, because it's a tough competition, and it's still a quite a gap to the two tied winners from today. So still some work to do.
You were beaten by two very experienced jumper.
Yesterday I think the four first jumpers were over 30, so I thought today I have to change it up a bit. But yeah, they are in top shape, and of course on hills such as Kusamo it's not that bad if you have experience.
Last season Germany and Poland were very strong. This year Poland is so far performing not really well. Do you think what can be the reason? Are you a bit surprised that the Polish are not among the top?
You have Kamil, who's still at home, and it's not the same without him, so we hope that he'll be back as soon as possible. And been a few times when you Polish guys were not that strong at the beginning, at the first three or four World Cup competitions, but then you came back really strong most of the time in Engelberg. So we'll see. I think it's especially at the beginning of a World Cup season, everybody has to get into the flow again, and so the first few competitions are also a bit of a luck, and everybody has to begin, and for a few jumpers it goes like that. And yeah, if you're not in that of a shape at the first competition, then you have to fight, and that's the sport.
Last question: are you good colleagues with Kamil?
I like him very much. He's a really, really nice guy. He does a great job as the head of the jumpers, and so I think what he achieved the last few years is it stands for itself.
Thank you very much, and wish you good luck in Lehamn.
Thanks.